So Prabhupada says, if every one of us, we analyze what's happening in this world, people are struggling and everyone is trying to find solution to the challenges what they are facing. Individually, collectively, nationally, internationally. So there's a struggle for existence, different kinds of kleshas hitting the living entities, and attempts are being made to find peace, find happiness. So Prabhupada says, the whole world, people are very active to find solution to find temporary comforts. Like for example, somebody does not have a house. He will be struggling hard how he can own a house, take a loan from the bank, pay the EMI. Somebody who doesn't have a car, he's facing problem when it rains, he gets drenched, he is trying to get hold of a car. The cars are there, roads are not okay, the government is struggling. So we are trying to find solutions to temporary problems, temporary comforts. But unfortunately, in conditioned life, completely bewildered, we are completely lost sight of the real problems, the real discomforts. We all are facing some discomforts and we are trying to find solutions, but those solutions are of temporary discomforts, which Krishna says will come and go like the changing seasons, summer and winter. But the real discomfort, for which nobody is anxious about or is trying to find a solution, which Krishna says is a subject of knowledge, is janma mrityu jara vyadi. Because life after life we are caught up in the cycle of birth and death and taking material bodies, we have to face all these discomforts for which we are finding solutions. But in human form of life, we have the ability and opportunity to find solution to the actual problem, actual discomfort that the living entity, which is implicated in the meshes of these modes, conditioned and taking birth again and again.
Hare Krishna. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.